This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everybody.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. Soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks now. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!